What does every PhytoGen brand variety have in common? Inside each one are the traits you need to thrive. Stop parasites like root knot nematodes from affecting your yield with PhytoGen cottonseed and PhytoGen breeding traits. Root knot nematodes may be microscopic pests, but the damage they cause is gigantic. It's estimated that root knot nematodes cost U.S. cotton producers nearly 400,000 bales per year. Nematodes feed on the root system of your cotton. You'll notice stunted, wilted, or yellowing of plants. You might even see skips in your planted rows. Below ground, you'll find root damage, especially galls or knots. Galls consist of tumor-like growths of root tissues containing female nematodes and eggs. Severe galling and damage to roots inhibits absorption of water and nutrients. You can treat root knot nematodes with seed treatments and nematicides for short-term control, but they won't last all season, and their effectiveness depends on the weather. However, many PhytoGen brand varieties are bred with a two-gene trait for powerful, season-long root knot nematode resistance. These varieties limit gall formation caused by nematode feeding and reduce reproduction. Plus, research has shown that PhytoGen's two-gene RKN protection also decreases root knot nematode populations from one season to another, setting you up to thrive with healthier crops and higher yields for seasons to come. Root knot nematode resistance is one of many PhytoGen breeding traits available. Each one delivers in-plant protection against common diseases and pests to help you be flat-out better. If you're looking for cotton designed for early season vigor to maximize yield and produce industry-leading quality, then look no further than PhytoGen cottonseed.